My name is Olga Treko, and I am one of 7 physical therapists at Reliant Medical Group that specialize in the pelvic floor. Many women are sent to pelvic floor physical therapy with not much knowledge or what to expect on their first physical therapy visit, and I'm here to let you know that. Our goal as specialists is to get to know you, know your symptoms, know your goals, and what you're trying to achieve out of physical therapy. As part of the assessment, we look at your posture, we look at your joints, we look at your muscles, and we are able to assess the pelvic floor. With your consent, we're able to assess the pelvic floor muscles and the pelvis through the vaginal opening. It is crucial to understand that your pelvic floor muscles can be weak, can be tight, and can be incoordinated, which can lead to pain and tightness in different areas of the pelvic floor. As part of your visit is being able to set goals for the future. Knowledge is power, and understanding that your symptoms, while they are common, are not normal and something can be done about them. We work very closely with our OBGYN, our urology, our urogynecology team to be able to assist you. So understand that there is something that can be done for your pelvic floor pain.